This is a song that I had in my writing notebook for really about 9 years. I think as a songwriter I've found that it's hardest to write the songs about the people and the subjects that are closest to you. So this is a song that's about a real person, about a real situation that was fairly common in my time and my place of growing up in Southwest Mississippi. And it's called The Heart of Dixie. Lived in a two-room shack on the edge of town by the railroad track. Went to work for my mamma when they were both about 16. Her name was Dixie and it fit her right. She and mamma were a lot alike. One was black and the other white, and that's the way it was back then. Mama passed in 63. Dixie worked for Mama and took care of me. And in my eyes, she was family, 'cause you know kids are colorblind. And Jesus said we were all alike. Daddy said, yes, child, but not quite. While I tried to figure who was right, Dixie loved me like one of her own. Now the only love I knew that knew no color, the only love I knew that knew no bounds, is living in a heart that's going under. 6 feet of Mississippi ground. Came to church when I was wed, 92 and almost dead. All dressed up in her Sunday best, 'cause she didn't have long to go. I remember the night she died, the angels sang and Mama cried, and Dixie crossed to the other side when Jesus called her home. The only love I knew that knew no bounds is living in a heart that's going under. 6 feet of Mississippi ground. Now when I get troubled, I start feeling down. I can hear old Dixie's voice saying, baby, come here and sit down. And I wonder if a love like that can still be found. Lord, I pray you keep that love so pure and sweet that I know lives deep in the heart of Dixie.